Five more suspects in the killing of Governor Ruel Digamo formally recanted their sworn statements in today's preliminary investigation over the murder complaints against suspended Negros Oriental 3rd District Representative Arnulfo Teves Jr. They are Jorik Labrador, Benji Rodriguez, Winrich Esturiz, Eulogio Gunyon Jr., and Jean-Louis Gunyon. Five other suspects recanted their statements last week.
Pinasumpaan ng panel ngayong araw na to, pamamagitan ng online, via Zoom, at in-affirm naman nung lima yung kanilang mga statements.
Hence, Teves' lawyers doubt what will be the evidence now against their client that can be used in filing cases in court.
As we know, without testimonial evidence directly linking Congressman Teves, without the confession, ay mahina po ang kaso. Ngayon, malalaman natin kung gaano ka-independent ang panel kung notwithstanding the 10 recantations at no other evidence linking Congressman Teves.
Teves' camp added, they are evaluating whether to file a counter-affidavit on the next hearing, July 17.
Kung sa tingin po namin, base po dito sa isang karton na dokumentong isinabmit namin, counter-affidavit po ba ang pa-file namin o ibang pleading?
Meanwhile, in a recent statement, the DOJ said they are not judges and it is the court that will have the final decision on the case.
The Department of Justice is not a judicial or quasi-judicial body that performs judicial or quasi-judicial functions. The Department of Justice is under the executive branch, which performs executive functions. So we must afford the panel of prosecutors a free hand to handle the case under preliminary investigation.
Dante Amento, UNTV, News and Rescue. We serve the people. We give glory to God.